Stolen kiss atop the Eiffel Tower. Paris is for lovers. Usually. The Sorbonne is France's most renowned university, but the students are upset over the government's new labor laws. And after